too. I like how this wall move exists, but I never use it. Now, I wasn't able to save the progress of actually advancing to the next area. So I have to re-advance to it. Thank you. I actually need health. Actually, well, there was one point there where I meant to hit dash, and I hit fire, and then I did not press pause. That's pause. What I hit was not pause. There we go. What is that look? How do I get it? Oh. I do have access. It's Dreamweavers, isn't it? Let's go to Adobe Dreamweavers. Welcome to the land of HTML, writing a website for all your internet needs in Dreamweavers. Alright. Oh, you're one of those metal dudes. What? What the heck? How come these controls... Okay, like, I was playing with the stick for, like, for just then, and then now the stick doesn't work. I have to use the D-pad. That's... Get it! Is there some kind of, like, button code that I'm missing? No? I don't get it. Options. And now my controller does not want to work at all. And the little light is kind of turned off. And hello, the one Meg Man. Welcome to the stream. You kind of caught it a little bit of a bad time because I'm having a bit of controller problems at the moment. I could just unplug and re-plug it in. See what that does. Yeah. Crap, now I can't see the PS2. There we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's a vibration on. Okay. Oh, see, now the stick is working. There we go. I'd rather play with the stick than the D-pad. Alright. The visuals are... I'm not doing anything. Okay. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna unplug the controller again and plug it back in without touching the things. Okay, good, good. We're not moving. Okay, good. Yes, top notch. And hello, Brit. Welcome to the stream. How are you this fine morning? Dark passage. That's inviting. Okay. I was hoping to bang into you. And like, was there a wizard up there that's like making you big and then making you small again just to be like, hey Spyro, he's small, oh now he's big. You come with me. Now, where do I go from here? Ah. Oh. Seems like the place to go. The place to be. my gosh. Okay, so you guys are like dancing and then I'll come up. No, that doesn't work. Okay then. I'll just keep moving. No, that doesn't. They can't. They can dance if they want to. They can leave their friends behind. There we go. I just need to catch them while they're small. That's what I have to do. No, 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 no. There we go. Feel free to stream for a while. My schedule actually allows me to be here for a few hours, which never happens. Solid. Although I don't usually stream around the schedules of other people, admittedly. I stream around my own schedule, but nevertheless, it is great to have you here, Kyle, Jax. Oh wow, we hit the end. How many in this place? 300 and 3 dragons. Oh boy, I'm sneezing. Alright, time for you to die. Thank you. Oh, does this mean I can shoot them? So let's see, how does this work? I'll find out in a moment. Oh, there's a dragon there too, but I'm gonna shoot. Oh, I push it. There we go. Beautiful. Yeah, I figured it out, so. Yeah. It wasn't really me figuring out how to fire the laser, it was more moving it.
Nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Yeah. Huh. Oh, darnacles, I need to go shoot that guy. Your sneeze made me jump, thanks. No worries. I hope you enjoyed my sneeze. I don't think that's quite on target though. You're small. I'm just gonna make all of them small. Well, I wanted to make the shield guy small. Thank you. Yeah, I had to make you small as well. Thank you. Alright. I did not get that jewel. What's in here? That's actually, that looks like a dead end. It has a level in it. Haunted towers. Wait, towers? Yeah, towers. Okay, I have to actually go back. Well, I get it. Okay, so I'm sure, I have a feeling this will just lead around somehow, this area. Huh. Wait, is this the third dragon already? Ah! Huh? Looked like a bomb. What in the heck? I don't get this guy. That's weird. Okay. Unless I need to just ram into him initially. Ah! I wish he wasn't using the crevasse or the river. The poison stuff. Come on. I don't know what to do with this guy. No, that did the same thing. I don't get it. Yeah, I'm hoping to do another Super Sizzling Summer Stream series, but there's the final decision hasn't been fully made.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Oh, this is taking me back straight back to the beginning. How many things have I got? 186. Oh yeah, there is like a whole another kind of place that I am aware of. I get why they just made the music loop as opposed to just like. They may fade out, and then the soundtrack restarts. Like, I don't get that. Wait, was there something back here? Did I go back here? I don't think I did. Oh, hello. No! I don't get this dude. What do you have to do with him? Oh! Oh, is that it? So, when I attack him. Okay. Okay. I get it. Okay. I thought I had to, like, kill him or something. Like up the stairs there, and there's around this corner. Kinda glad I died then, because that way I managed to find the thing. Alright.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing nasty minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Prepare for what is not there. I see. Lofty castle. Oh, this is another level. Dup. Alright. I need to go up the stairs now. Up the stairs. The nanas in pajamas are climbing up the stairs. Okay, good. Oh. Okay. Oh no, wait a minute. I get both of them. Okay, there's this small platform. And then this one. I get it. Nice. It's like 30 in that run alone. Icy flight. Heaven forbid. There we go. Beautiful. Eat the fly, butterfly. Dark passage.
Entering the dark passage of death.
8240. Really? Fire killed the dragon? Alright then, that looks metal, so it's probably good to bust it, beat it, ram it, pull it, twist it, bop it, and dogs, I have to murder dogs.
So that says it's a light, but it's not like it's dark enough for me to not be able to see without the light.
Rescued Cassia.
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather blame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Save the game.
Save my game, please. Save was successful.
And I'm dead. Really? Fire killed the little Satan character. Like, I would have thought that, like, if you're gonna put a stereotypical devil into it, like, wouldn't it make sense if they're immune to fire? Oh, I get it.
So in the light, Satan becomes a dog. Ouch. Here we go. Oh, same thing for the turtles. They also kind of like decrease when there's light about. Although it doesn't make them any harder to kill. They just attack kind of more viciously. But they're no harder to kill, really.
Thank you for releasing me.
No worries.
Damn, dude. My last time. Just the one remaining. Oh, we got like a solid sealed in box right here. Looks like something to kind of deal with. No! You suck! I could have sworn that sounded like the Ghostbusters theme song. Okay, these guys become immune in the darkness. Rescued Thackeray.
You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
Wow, and how long did it take you to figure that out? Now, how many? 204? Out of 500, oh boy. I'm not even half done with this level. Where can I go? There's a passage up there. Is that a thing down there? It's hard to know if I've like been somewhere. Ah, crap. Is there something down here? No, there isn't. I am dead. Thank you so very much, Spyro. What was that passage that I spotted? It's not there. I think that's the one up there. No, not getting there. Oh, but I got here. And this is stuff in it, so obviously I haven't been here yet. And I noticed an updraft there. Whoops. Well, I managed to get back here. Ah, crap, there's no enemies around. So I can't kill any of them. And, like, get another one of those little ball things, which were... Oh, here we go, health. I need two more. Come on, one more. There we go. This is the one. Dun, 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 dun. Reminds me of the Back to the Future theme song. On. Wait, where's the other one? Did he die and produce that? I am ruthless with one-eyed hounds. Okay. I guess I'm killing one-eyed hounds. I didn't know they had one eyes. Yeah, that's what I said just a moment ago. But I'm usually ruthless with most video game enemies, unless it's like in an RPG, in which case I'm trying to avoid getting sucked into turn-based battles with them. Can I please get these? Please! Thank you! I said please, didn't I? My mother taught me to say please! And then otherwise I wouldn't get things if I didn't say, please, this, you sprechen der English. Yeah, I know, right? You're just full of 80s theme songs today, aren't ya? Ghostbusters, now Back to the Future. Wait, when did I do Back to the Future? I demand answers, one Meg Man. I'm dead. I write out my will. I leave my entire channel to... Oh, whoops. I died before I finished saying that. You can't do that. It'd be inconceivable. I get a treat? Huzzah! Right, this is the passage that I want to go to. There we go. Now, where was I? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Oh, damn, I'm dead. Oh, gosh. This is what happens when you try to kill video game enemies. Now, where's that passage? I can never remember where it is. There it is, that's it right there. The music reminds me of Back to the Future. Well, I may have said Back to the Future, but I really meant Ghostbusters. I think Back to the Future did slip out just because I'm more familiar with Back to the Future than I am with Ghostbusters. But it does remind me of the Ghostbusters theme song.
Spyro, I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate being trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry, the only one who's gonna be trapped is him.
Left to you. Oh, heaven forbid. If I'd said if the person I was thinking of was actually here, I would have said their name. Ah! Did I save it, that last dragon? Please tell me I saved it, that last dragon. Well, actually, it doesn't even matter now. I'm going back to the start of the stage either, anyway. Alright. Come to think of it, I haven't seen any thieves in any of the levels lately. I just realized. Although, I don't think I... Nope, no eggs. Alright, here we go. Come on. We'll share it. Maybe. Oh, my hardware wasn't acting up again when it comes to projecting the actual game image. Come on. Oh, dude, I'm dead. That's not cool. Why? Yay, I killed you. What? I died again. Okay. Pause. Now, I forget where the damn passage is, but I think I'll find it. Thank you. Now, does that look... Oh, that's got a rocket attached to it, so it's probably gonna go open up that box. That like locked sealed box. Alright. Did I save? I don't think I saved. It's okay. We'll be fine. I have my blue dragonfly. I was hoping... There we go. Thank you. I'll just get out of here. Oh, sweet. Saving. You! Save my game! Stupid fairy. See, I died, but I've come back as your love testing machine. He's the love medic grandpa. Something, something, he will solve. Kill. You. Give me a butterfly. You too. I demand butterflies for my dragonfly. Oh yeah. He fills our hearts with love. Yeah, fills. He feels. He feels our hearts with love. He feels our hearts, fills our hearts. Same difference, not really. It's not really the same difference at all. And, I need to not jump over the edge. Please. Thank you. And I was hoping to survive that. Okay. Helps to survive that too. No, damn it. Come on. If I could be facing the right direction for All right. Thank you. Obasi.
Thank you for releasing me.
No worries. None at all. You saved my game. I've still got 104 gems or jewels to find. And that looks like a place I can fly to or glide to. Please. Fairies, please. Everything, please. Thank you. Now, how many is that? 458. Oh, sweet, there's still a little bit more left to go. Come on, please. Can I just get the damn jewel, gem, or diamond thing, or whatever? Alright. I can see the box in the background within the draw distance. Beautiful. Hit. It's a gem. I'll keep that in mind and I died. Huh. Gem, jewels, shiny objects. Well, I think in the in the game SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom, it was called the collectibles were called shiny objects. No, sorry. The collectibles were the golden spatulas, but one of the smaller collectibles that a bit more abundant and harder to find, well, harder to gather up the total of, was called shiny objects. Yes! Ka-ching! Let's get out of here. Alright. Love it. Oh boy. Okay. Dark Passage is done. What time is it? It's 11:45. I think we can get started on another level. What is next after Dark Passage? Lofty Castle. Let's do it. The loftiest of the lofty castles. Come here. Alright. I just killed myself. That's a fantastic way to like start a level just by dying in the first little bit of it. Oh wow, I wonder what that thing is or does. Okay, don't think I can get up there right at the moment. I have to go into this spaggly updraft. now. Alright. Wow, that was just kind of vile. Oh, you're hanging on for dear life, are you? Here, let me destroy the only thing keeping you alive. And when I kill that way, like, it doesn't bother me at all that I've killed all the other enemies in these vile ways as well. I'm such a nice dragon. You. Thank you. Music is just kind of catchy. And thank you. Guess I go around this way. Keep rescuing these fairies. Nice. You guys made yourself like super, super open to enemy hits or to hits from Spyro. Hit. That's not gonna make it. Can I land here? No, I can't. I am dead. And I just game overed. Even though I don't think that makes a difference because I don't think I've found any dragons in that level yet. Whew. 88:15. Spyro the Ruthless Killing Machine. You could argue that a dragon is a ruthless killing machine. I guess. Oh, well, that was a one-up, and it just fell. Oh, I can go this way, I think. Yeah, man. Oh, so they create a draft. Well, not draft, I guess. Okay, so when you gather the fairies there, they create their own updraft.
Fairies right. Are always on your side, Spyro.
Good.
Did the cough make you jump? Oh, poo. Actually, have I been... Oh, no, that is... Okay. I thought a thing, but then I realized it wasn't. Yes. Alright. Well, I cat wearing gamer, the ruthless killing machine. Ha! I am a ruthless killing machine. Thank you for noticing. I'm as ruthless as a wet towel. You're not wrong. Did that one make you jump? Can you tell me how behind I am on stream? No, but you can find it yourself if you just like, if you type a message into the chat, start a timer, and then stop the timer when you see the message, when you see that message appear into the chat display on screen just below me, and then that's how bad your delay is. Sorry, I didn't know you were sick. Are you sick, Britt? That sucks. Okay. Wait, did the gem? No, okay. Okay. Hey, though. You Senny.
Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle 2. See where it takes you.
Hey, a key. Nice. There's a supercharge ramp. That's what it's called. Huh. All right. Just for fun, I'll try that starting now. Okay. Let me know how that goes. What does that take us up to? How many is it? How much is it? 400. Okay, so I'm over halfway. Well, even if it was 500, I'd still be over halfway. But not by as much. And 2 out of 3 dragons. Okay. Now, one thing I haven't done is I haven't gone down to this fairy spot right here and seen where that take. No, it took me exactly where I thought it would take me. Oh, there's some stuff over there. Wonder if I can hit. Nope, that did not work. Take me up to that higher ledge, please. You did not. Oh, okay, I get it. I get how to get there. Or do I? There's a whole section over here that I've completely neglected. There's been no decisions made on future Spyro games at this point. That's alright. 30-second delay is alright. Like, I mean, I think the best you could hope for is maybe 15-second delay. Actually, I've seen like 2-second delay streams. Nevertheless, 30's alright. It's like, it's really bad when it get when the value of delay starts getting up into like minutes, and that's when it becomes fairly problematic. Come on, I was pretty sure I could make that. You evil person. Oh. Are these gonna take me over there? Totes does. No. No! Oh, dude. I'm sad now. That cop probably made you jump too. I'm making even so many people jump. Jump! Oh, come on! It has to be makeable. It's so close. I'm pretty sure I can make that. I must believe. Oh yeah. Well, in SA2, it's usually dependent on. Well, like, heck, like, no, actually, in most games, it's always just dependent on how long it takes before you hit the death barrier, which is usually determined by how high you are in the level. Like, even if you're playing like Super Mario 64, you fall off of the cruise ship, or the big house in the sky that's like right at the top of the level. It'll take you ages to get the death animation, but if you fall off from one of the lower parts of the level, then the death animation starts a lot sooner. Hello, Ultra! Welcome to the stream. How are you today? What time is it? Oh, it's 12. Alright. There's a whole bunch of stuff here. How many do I have? Alright. Should I expect to find 68 gems? 68 worth of gems in this area? I hope so. Thank you. Come on, come on, get the butterfly. Get the butterfly. Get the butterfly. That's fantastic to hear that you're fine. After you pop the balloons, the crocs, or the bad guys' balloons, yep. So it usually happens when you, like, this is a bit of a tangent remark, but like I noticed that usually when you play, well, like, you grow up playing a game and then you love it, and then someone from your generation who didn't grow up playing it plays it for themselves, and then they get to know the game, and then they're just like, wow, I didn't know, wow, then they point out things that you probably never noticed as a kid, or you probably never thought were bad, like when people talk about the bad camera in Super Mario 64, and oh, fan-freaking-tastic, I'm gonna take this out. But yeah, stuff like that. Nice. Alright. Inventory. Okay. Alright. Where do I want to go now? Oh, dude. That guy's back up there again. Well, technically speaking, I never did have issues, necessarily, but... So I did have issues, but I never kind of complained about them, necessarily. No! Ultra is the chosen one. Crap, I forgot where the other levels were. Oh damn, I need to like make you small, don't I? Oh no! There's more stuff this way. Another level? Haunted Towers! Had problems with the camera on Sunshine, but like Sunshine, the camera was like perfect, which is kind of interesting. Hello. Did I just leave you there? Okay. Oh. I had numerous issues with Galaxy cameras, although it wasn't really like anything that affected my ability to play the game necessarily. It was more just to do with me wanting just to look around and admire the world and like see how every planet within one galaxy is placed in a geographical sense within the level. But I couldn't. But like the camera wouldn't let you do that, and I was like, oh dear, that part of the background wasn't rendered in, so I can't look at it. Oh, thank you. Ah! I get it. There we go. Ah, poo. I missed that one. Oh, it's not that. That's not what I don't like about the camera. It's more you can't see one I can't see one planet from I can't it's like it within one galaxy. You can't easily see planets. You can't easily see other like galaxies. And I fell down, so I was sad. Yeah, that's okay. Oh, did my thingy run out? It's okay, Britt. I've known other people who never got into Mario. It's a me, Mario. Woohoo! No, don't run over the edge, please don't. Thank you. That's all I wanted to do. Oh, you love Mario games, don't you? Unless you're talking about the character, in which case I don't know what your opinion on Mario as a character is. Like, for example, like, I prefer Mario games, like, to play them, but as a character, I prefer, like, Link from The Legend of Zelda as a character. He's a little bit mysterious. He is. Okay, here we go. We're gonna get a good angle on this. That's not a good angle. Come on. Faster. Yes! At least I killed that guy. Still got one more left. Then again, I do resist talking about Mario in these streams, unless the chat brings it. Thank you. Is that more platforms? Okay, good. Ah! No! I guess that technically isn't much interesting, many things interesting about Mario's character, but and story-wise is pretty crap. It's always been a known thing that story-wise Mario games are crap. Yep. Oh, I love Zelda. Twilight Princess is the best Zelda ever!
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in the fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Really? That was a thing that has happened in previous worlds that I've already experienced. Oh boy. Peach and Luigi. Yeah, I guess. Well, Luigi, yes. Peach, I don't know. As far as I'm concerned, Peach is just a silly bitch with no personality. Majora's Mask and Wind Waker are both mighty fine titles. And I love A Link to the Past as well. Alright. Well, I wonder. I don't suppose the fairy's kiss is gonna enable me to open up the box. Peach has taken my self-defense classes. This is especially apparent in Smash. Okay, come on. Be super careful. Does this? Yes! Wow, that was lucky. Come to think of it, I need to check how many thingies there are. 3 dragons and 500 gems. Oops, almost went to exile. For a minute there, I thought you said Twilight Princess is worst, but worst rhymes with first. Ew. Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link. Ew. Get that disgusting filth out of my Twitch channel. Oh wait, there's a thing. Why didn't I notice that? I just kind of just caught myself going back. I was like, wait, where am I going? Huh? Oh. There we go. Okay, cool. Okay, that's the only way I can go. Do I need to keep this up? I totally do. Oh, hello.
Hold your horns! Here comes Spyro!
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most, Nasty Nork.
I think Twilight Princess HD is a little bit overhyped because. When Twilight Princess HD comes out, that means Twilight Princess is on half of the Nintendo consoles. Does anyone else notice that? Like, I mean, however, on the other side, I am absolutely all 110% behind the idea of more Twilight Princess. I need to get that. Oh, this is gold mine. Dude, that amiibo. I don't really care much for amiibo. Unless it's this, in which case this is like super adorable. Just look at this, don't you just wanna hug this? I also picked up this to see what Captain Toad's treasure track would offer through it, but it wasn't really much. Yeah. Although I've seen comparison videos done between like OG Twilight Princess and modern Twilight Princess. Well, so HD Twilight Princess, and like you, and when you compare them, you really do notice the differences. But yeah, it's also not as apparent. But then again, I mean, the lighting in Wind Waker HD was a bit, but like, and I do like that Twilight Princess has actually done. From what I've seen, I think Twilight Princess is doing better with its lighting than the original game, than Wind Waker HD does. But then again, I mean, it seems to me that, come to think of it, it seems to me that Wind Waker HD, sorry, Twilight Princess HD is not going to make all the mistakes that Wind Waker HD made, but it's going to make the mistakes that Wind Waker HD did not make. Have you got Woolly World Ultra? You got Woolly World, didn't you? Please tell me you got it. Ah, thank you. Oh, so many numbers. I love numbers. Filthy numbers, that is. Being filthy numbers, that is. Ha 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 ha. I was quite a few drama. Or a Futurama reference, but more like it. The Mega Yarn Yoshi. You should have the Mega Yarn Yoshi, for you are the one Meg Man. I'm surprised it wasn't, your username wasn't the one Mega Man, but like, although, admittedly, when I did first see your username, it was hard for me to say the one Meg Man without saying the one Mega Man. Oh, dude. Never owned a Yoshi game apart from Yoshi's Story? Well, don't get the original Yoshi's Island and Woolly World, and that's really all you need for good Yoshi games. Although, I don't know. I have a soft spot for Yoshi's Story, mostly because I played it a little bit in my childhood. I never owned it, but I did play it. I did like rent it a couple of times from my local Video Easy, and like, and it was really fun to play. Oh yeah. Oh damn, I'm so far off. There's so much more. Yeah. Oh, I miss Video Easy. I remember being so excited as a kid going to Video Easy and just going rushing back into the back section where the kid stuff was, and then being shocked and horrified to not see Beauty and the Beast on the shelf. I have a feeling that there's something back here. There wasn't. And I am dead. Goodbye! Really? Then what is it? Is your name secretly Meg? And you're a man? Or is that your middle name? Kyle Meg... and whatever. I forget what your surname is. Tale as old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast. There's a passage up there. I remember always being so excited to see Beauty and the Beast at Video EC because, like, my parents knew that I loved the movie, and they tried to buy me a copy of, like, the actual VHS to own it, but they never found a copy, and to compensate for that, they bought me the Christmas one, the Christmas Beauty and the Beast movie. Although I don't really remember much about the Christmas one. Don't remember if it was actually good or bad or whatever. Island DS's levels are just kind of dull and uninteresting. It felt like too much of a rehash of the old game, and New Island just doesn't... the gameplay just doesn't flow well. You have to, like... You have to stop to get out your eggs. It's not, like, super quick snappy to, unlike in, you know, the original games, or even in Yoshi's Story. But Woolly World is a... adorable and wonderful and wonderful and awesome, and we don't speak of the Christmas movie. Okay. I don't actually remember if it was like good or bad or anything. I do remember the giant organ. That was one thing. You ever heard of the Christmas one? The Christmas movie? The Christmas Beauty and the Beast? It was like some enchanted Christmas or something like that. It was Beauty and the Beast too. I don't remember much about it. Wait a minute. I'm going to try and make it to that platform over there. Right. No. Sad days. Yes, I know you want to hug everything in Woolly World. You mentioned that earlier. But we're talking about Disney now. I've had my share of Disney, and I do have a knack for quoting some of the more 90s films that I grew up with as a kid, or at least singing their songs. I know I really as a kid I really loved the Jungle Book, but I haven't seen that in years. I do have The Lion King. I do have The Lion King, Mulan, and Aladdin, and Beauty and the Beast still on my iPhone. And I'm considering getting more of them. And hello, hello, IJT31TNT. I'm just going to call you JT. Welcome to the stream. Although, yeah, I love Pixar, though. I don't think I've seen Emperor's New Groove. I've not. Yeah. You didn't want to come in here, did you? What? Spyro the Dragon. I feel like I may have committed some atrocity just by saying that I haven't seen the Emperor's New Groove. I don't know where anything is in this level. Don't know what this is gonna do for me though. I don't know how to find the rest of the things. Unless... this could be a bit of a long shot. I don't know if it's possible to do. And even if it is, don't know if it's gonna work. Could I supercharge down and then turn around and come straight back up and then use that to fly around the place? Ah, poo. Hmm. You know where the remaining things are? Oh, you found them on a walkthrough. Did you look up and discover where I need to go, what I'm missing, what I need to be doing? So I'm gonna save the game. Oh, wait a minute. I have an idea. Oh. No, I don't think I'm going to be able to reach that here. Like, I'm pretty sure it's over there. That's where I need to go. Just a matter of figuring out how to get over there. Can I get there from, like, the town-ish kind of area? This is really interesting. I'm not a Final Fantasy fan. Definitely not Final Fantasy VII. My goodness. Well, I've never played any Final Fantasy. I've never been into Final Fantasy. Nope, that did not work. Oh boy. haunted towers. Wait, is this the one I was in? Yes, it was. Love it. Ouch! You can die. Oh, there's the base. You. Save my game. Alright. I'm not gonna do any more today because I'm quite lost. I can continue my search another day. So, we're gonna do a